Good morning, friends. Example 18. Given z equal to 3 plus 2y. First, we want to represent the complex numbers in the ordinary plane. Complex number z, iz, z plus iz, all are in ordinary plane. Ordinary plane is the plot one. Next, show that the points form a right-angled isosceles triangle. Right-angled isosceles triangle. Okay. Okay. Now, it is given z equal to. So, what is iz? Iz equal to I into 3 plus 2i equal to 3i. I into I square. So, minus 2. It is equal to minus 2 plus 3. So, iz is equal to minus 2 plus 3. Minus 2 plus 3. This is iz. Z equal to this one. Z equal to 3 plus 2y. Iz is equal to minus 2 plus 3. Now, z plus iz equal to 3 plus 2y minus 2 plus 3i equal to 1. 3 minus 2, 1 plus 5i. 1 plus 5i. Z plus iz. Okay, now this is the third coordinate. So what are the coordinates? This is equal to 3 comma 2. 3 comma 2. This is equal to minus 2 comma 3. This is equal to 1 comma 5. These are the points. Okay, so now you draw one ordinary plane. It is ordinary plane. How much? X axis having 1 minus 2 and 3. Y axis 5. So here it is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. It is equal to minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, etc. It is equal to 1 or I. It is equal to 2. It is equal to 3. It is equal to 4. It is equal to 5. It is equal to minus 1. It is equal to minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, etc. So x axis real axis, y axis imaginary axis. It is 1, 2, 3, etc. Here it is I, 2i, 3i, and here it is I, 3, 2i, 3i, 4i, 5i, minus I, minus 2i, minus 3i, or anyhow. Okay. So it is equal to, or you put 2i, 3i, 4i, 5i, here it is minus I, 2i, 3i, 4i, anything. Okay. Now, 3 comma 2, first 3 comma 2, 3 comma 2, so it is A of R is set to 1 of, is set to 1 of 3 comma 2, is set to 1 of 3 comma 2. Now, minus 2 comma 3, minus 2 comma 3, minus 2 comma 3, it is set to 2 of minus 3, minus 2 comma, minus 2 comma 3, minus 2 comma 3. Then 1 comma 5, it is 1 comma 5, 1 comma 5, it is 1 comma 5. Z 3 of 1 comma 5, 1 comma 5. So, draw the triangle. This is one triangle, this is the another side, this is another side. This is Z 1, Z 2, Z 3, is the triangle. Now, we want to prove this is right-angled isosceles triangle. We want to show right-angled isosceles. So, first find out the length of the sides, length of the sides. So we know length of the sides is set 1, is set 2, is set 1, is set 2, is set 1, is set 2 is equal to mod is set 1 minus is set 2 equal to mod is set 1. What is is set 1? 3 comma 2. So that is 3 plus 2i is set 1, 3 plus 2i minus of is set 2 minus 2 plus 3i. It is equal to 3 plus 2i plus 2 minus 3i. 3 plus 2i plus 2 minus 3i equal to 3 plus 2, 5, 5, 2i minus 3i, minus I, equal to square root of 5 square plus minus 1 square, square root of 26, 25 plus 1, 26. Now, Z2, Z3, Z2, Z3, Z2, Z3, Z2, Z3. So, Z2 minus Z3 equal to Z2 minus 2 plus 3i minus of 1 plus 5i. Minus of 1 plus 5i equal to mod minus 2 plus 3i, minus 2 plus 3i, minus 1 minus 5i equal to square mod minus 2 minus 1, minus 3, 3i minus 5i, minus 2i. It is equal to square root of minus minus 3 the whole square plus minus 2 the whole square equal to square root of 9 plus 4 equal to square root of 30. Square root of 30. This is Z21, Z3. Distance between Z2 and Z3. Now Z3, Z1. Mod Z3 minus Z1 equal to mod Z3 1 plus 5i minus of Z1 3 plus 2i equal to 1 plus 5i minus 3 minus 2i. It is equal to mod 1 minus 3. It is equal to minus 2. 5i minus, so it is equal to plus 3i equal to square root of minus 2 the whole square plus 3 square equal to square root of 4 plus 9 equal to square root of 13. Z3, Z1. So you take this as A, B, C. This is A, B, C. So what is this one? This is A, B. This is A, B. A, B equal to this one. B, C is equal to this one. And C, A is equal to this one. Okay? This is equal to A, B, A, B. This is A, B. This is equal to B, C. It is equal to B, C. It is equal to C, A. It is equal to C, A. Now you see, B, C and C, A are equal. BC and CA, BC and CA are equal. Therefore, two sides, when two sides are equal, it is isosceles triangle. Okay, BC is equal to CA. Here, BC equal to CA equal to root 13. BC is equal to CA is equal to root 13. Therefore, it is isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle. Then, what is the condition for right angle? Pythagoras theorem, sum of the square of the two sides is equal to square of the hypotenuse equal to sum of the squares of the other two sides. Yedavadhu oru side la square matra rendu square la square ku sum ku equal a irundha adu vandhu endradhu right angle triangle. Okay, now you see here, you see ABC square plus CA square equal to root 13 square plus root 13 square equal to 13 plus 13 equal to 26 equal to root 26 the whole square equal to AB square. Therefore, AB square equal to AC square plus, sorry, BC square plus CA square, BC square plus AB, one side square equal to மற்ற ரெண்டு சைடுடைய ஸ்கொயருடைய சம்முக்கு ஈக்குவலாக இருந்தால் அது ரைட் ஹேண்ட் ட்ரையாங்கிள். அது பிதாகரஸ் தியரம், பிதாகரஸ் தியரம். ஓகே, ஹியர்ஃபோர் இட் இஸ் ரைட் ஆங்கிள். தென் இது ரைட் ஆங்கிள், இட் இஸ் ஐசோசெலஸ். ஸோ இட் இஸ் ரைட் ஆங்கிள் ட்ரையாங்கிள். இட் இஸ் ரைட் ஆங்கிள்டு ட்ரையாங்கிள். ஹியர்ஃபோர் ஹியர் இட் இஸ் ஐசோசெலஸ், ஹியர் இட் இஸ். Therefore the points form a right angled isosceles triangle. Here is right angle. Therefore the points form a right angled isosceles triangle. Okay students, example 18, study well, subscribe my premise, go send out.